You know, there's nothing more peaceful than the sight of grazing sheep, but that peace would be shattered if little Skip got amongst them. The trouble is, dogs get excited and noisy, and sheep get frightened and panic, and that is a recipe for disaster. You'd be horrified if you saw the aftermath. In fact, you wouldn't believe your soft old dog would do it, but it could, and you'd be to blame, not your dog. Every year, thousands of sheep are killed or maimed by dogs just like yours and mine. And that doesn't include the unborn lambs that are lost by terrified ewes. Now, the law says a farmer can shoot an uncontrolled dog seen worrying his sheep. So you could end up with a dead dog, a very heavy fine, and paying substantial damages to the farmer. So please, even if you live there, or you're just on a day trip to the country with your dog, make sure you never ever let it anywhere near sheep or any other farm animal.